Welcome to the Kvaser TRX Guide. Here we will guide you through TRX's main features and how to connect a device to test code. When TRX is opened, the application will look just like this. Here we can see basic, new, and save functions as well as a window below. This window is the current T file being edited. You can open another new T file by pressing the new button. The tabs above the window allow for easy navigation from file to file, and once you finish your work in a T file, they can be saved with the save button. TRX has syntax coloring like many other coding environments. Keywords will appear in dark blue, literals in light blue, strings in red, and comments in green. If you're still having trouble finding a particular piece of code, TRX has a search feature to help you get right where you need to be. If you want to use TRX features beyond file editing, you must create a project. A project associates all the source files necessary to build the T program. The Save Project As command will create a project using the leftmost T file in the editor as the main T file. You can have multiple T files open in the editor that are not associated with the project, but if you want to associate any of these files with the project, you can use the include compiler directive in the main T file, and they'll be added to the project the next time the main T file is saved, the project is saved, or the project is compiled. The project window can help you track which files are currently associated with the project for easier navigation in bigger projects. These files can also be right-clicked for a few additional options. From here, you can open the selected T file, add a database, remove a database, or access project options. In the Project Options tab, you have a few important checkboxes. The first is verbose output. Verbose provides additional information from the compiler in the build window. The second is the include source code checkbox. When checked, this includes a copy of your source code in the compiled TXE file. The last checkbox is the encrypt script checkbox. If this is checked, you can enter a custom key that will be required in order to access the TXE file that the include source code checkbox creates. Once your program is complete, pressing F9 will compile. At this point, TRX will ask you to save your T file and create a project file if you have not done so already. If there's an error while compiling, a red message will appear in the build window explaining what happened and where it happened. If we double-click on the error message, TRX will highlight where the error occurred in the text editor. Once your code is compiled and you're ready to test with the device, select a channel in the Dropbox beside the Start button to run your code on. Once a channel is selected, pressing the Start button compiles and downloads the program to the selected device, as well as switches the status of the device to online. Once testing is complete, the device can be stopped by pressing the Stop button. This will stop the device, but the device will remain online. To switch the device offline, click the toggle button on the right of the window. While your program is running, any printf strings or runtime errors are displayed in the output window. Above the window are a few simple buttons that can clear the window, stop auto-scroll, or even toggle which of the slots in your device that T files can be downloaded to are being displayed. If you forget what any of these buttons do, you can always hover your mouse over a button to see a description of the button in the lower left corner of the TRX window.